Student, I Dr. Ashwini Deshmukh welcome you to the video lecture on halogen derivatives. In this introduction, we have to learn about organic chemistry, hydrocarbon and functional group. Organic chemistry is a branch of chemistry deals with the study of carbon compounds. The parent family of this compound is hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon is a compound having only carbon and hydrogen atoms. There are two types of hydrocarbon, saturated hydrocarbon and unsaturated hydrocarbon. In saturated hydrocarbon, the valences of carbon atom are fully satisfied, while in unsaturated hydrocarbon, the valences of carbon atom are not fully satisfied. The example of saturated hydrocarbon is alkane, example is methane. The general formula of alkane is CnH2n+2, while alkene, there is a double bond between two carbon atoms, and in alkyne there is a triple bond between two carbon atoms. General formula of alkene is CnH2n and alkyne CnH2n-2. Functional group. An atom or group of atoms in molecule in which the chemical characteristics of that compound determines is called as functional group. There are different types of functional group. We have seen last time or last year, that is COH group, OH group, ether, amide, ester, phenol, and X, that is halo. The Cl, halo, is X may be Cl, Br, and I. So in this, or today we are going to study the halogen derivatives, that is the compound containing halogen atoms. Halogen derivatives. When hydrogen atom of aliphatic or aromatic hydrocarbon are replaced by corresponding number of halogen atom, the compound forms are known as halogen derivatives of alkane or of arenes. The halogen atom may be Cn, Br or I. Many halogen compounds are of industrial uses. They are used as a solvents and they occur naturally. The two thyroid hormone, that is triiodothyronine, thyroxine. These hormones help for digestion, heart functioning, muscle functions, brain development and affect all body system. It also control metabolism and conversion of oxygen and calories to energy. The antibiotic chloramphenicol is used as antibiotic for typhoid fever, chloroquine used for malaria, and halothane used as an anesthetic in surgical instruments. Classification of halogen derivatives. First classification based on hydrocarbon skeleton to which halogen atom is bonded. The halogen derivatives are classified as haloalkane, haloalkene, haloalkyne, and haloarene. The structure of haloalkane is CH3 CH2X, haloalkene CH2 double bond CHX, haloalkene CH triple bond CX, and haloarene X is attached to aromatic ring. Second classification is based on number of halogen atoms present. They are classified as mono halogen, dihalogen, trihalogen and polyhalogen compounds. In mono halogen compound, only one halogen atom is present. In dihalogen compound, two halogen atoms are present. And in trihalogen compound, three halogen atoms are present. And in polyhalogen compound, more than three halogen atoms are present. Classification of monohalogen derivative. In monohalogen derivative, only one halogen atom is present. It is also known as alkyl halide. On the basis of position of halogen atom and the type of hybridization of carbon atom to which halogen is attached, is classified as alkyl halide or known as haloalkane, in which halogen is bonded to sp3 hybridized carbon atom. They are classified as primary halogen derivative, secondary halogen derivative and tertiary halogen derivatives. structure of primary alkyl halide are CH2X, secondary double R CH and in tertiary 3R attached to CX. Second classification is allylic halide. In allylic halide, halogen atom is bonded to sp3 hybridized carbon atom next to carbon-carbon double bond, CH2 double bond CH, single bond CH2X. Third is benzylic halide. In benzylic halide, halogen atom is bonded to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is further bonded to an aromatic ring. Example, benzene ring attached to CH2X. Next is vinylic halide. In vinylic halide, halogen is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom of aliphatic chain. Vinylic halide is also known as haloalkene. Example, CH2 double bond CHX. Next one is haloalkyne. In haloalkyne, halogen is bonded to sp hybridized carbon atom. It is also known as haloalkyne. Example, CH triple bond CX. And last one is aryl halide. Is also known as haloarine. Hydrogen is directly attached to sp2 hybridized carbon atom of aromatic ring. Example is benzene is attached to X. Second example, benzene ring attached to CH3 and X. There are two systems of nomenclature of halogen derivatives. First is common system and second is IUPAC system. In common system, alkyl group followed by halide. In IUPAC system, halo substituted hydrocarbon, and aryl halide is also known as haloarenes. For dihalogen derivative, prefixes ortho-metapara are used in common system, while in IUPAC system, 1,2, 1,3 and 1,4 are used. Table shows the common name and IUPAC name of some halogen derivatives. First is CH3Br, common name methyl bromide, IUPAC name bromoethane. Second, CH3CH2Br, ethyl bromide, bromoethane. Third one is CH3CH2CH2Cl, n-propyl chloride and 1-chloropropane. Next is CH3CHClCH3, isopropyl chloride, 2-chloropropane and like that. Preparation of alkyl halide. Alkyl halide is prepared first from alcohol. When alcohol is treated with HX, it gives RX plus H2O. In Grove's process, HCl is used with zinc chloride for primary and secondary. But for tertiary, concentrated HCl in absence of zinc chloride is used, which is known as Lucas reagent. This Lucas reagent is used as a reaction medium for preparation of alkyl halide. The zinc chloride is also known as Lewis acid, and the concentrated HCl with anhydrous zinc chloride is known as Lucas reagent. For preparation of alkyl bromide, HBr in presence of NaBr and sulfuric acid is used, while for preparation of iodide, alkyl iodide Hi in presence of Ni and 25% phosphoric acid is used for gold eating. So in today's lecture, we have seen introduction, classification, nomenclature and preparation of alkyl halide. Write down homework. Define alkyl halide. Draw the structure of 3-bromopropene. How will you prepare methyl bromide from methane? Write a note on Schwartz reaction. Write the uses of thyroxine.
So in this chapter, there are so many name reaction. For example, Markovnik's rule, peroxide effect, Finkelstein reaction, Schwartz reaction and Sandmeier reaction. So in next session, we will discuss it later in details. Thank you.